How to make a s'more the right way. Step 1. Toast your graham cracker. Make sure it's extra crispy. Step 2. Toast your chocolate. Get it nice and gooey, but not too gooey. Let's try that again. Just the right amount of gooey this time. Okay, maybe it doesn't need to be that gooey. Step 3. Toast your marshmallow. The crispier the better. Make sure you get a nice crust. That looks pretty good. Step 4. Assemble and enjoy your snore.